मॉर्निंग टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन प्रॉब्लम्स बेस्ड ऑन मोलारिटी. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, 5 ग्राम्स ऑफ NaOH डिसॉल्वड इन 450 ml ऑफ सॉल्यूशन, कैलकुलेट द मोलारिटी. एंड फर्स्ट आई एम राइटिंग द फॉर्मूला फॉर मोलारिटी. कैपिटल M इक्वल्स टू वेट बाय ग्राम मॉलिक्यूलर वेट इनटू 1000 बाय V इन ml. That is volume of solution in ml. From the question, weight of NaOH, that is 5 grams. I am writing here. And gram molecular weight of NaOH, that is 40 grams. 23 plus 16 plus 1. And volume of the solution from the given question, it is 450 ml. I written the value here. And we have to calculate as per the question molarity. So I put a question mark here. And I am substituting all these values in the given formula. 5 by 40 into 1000 by 450. After simplification, we get 0.27 as the answer. M, capital M is equal to 0.27 capital M. Or the units are 0.27 moles per liter. And see the second question. Calculate the molarity of 10.6% weight by volume Na2CO3. Okay. In this question, it was given 10.6% as W by V. This means 10.6% W by V means 10.6 grams of, that is weight. The above one is weight, 10.6 grams of Na2CO3 is dissolved in 100 ml. This here it is V. V is expressed in ml and as per percentage it is 100. Okay. Grams of solute present in 100 ml, that is percentage, W by V percentage. So 10.6 grams of Na2CO3 is dissolved in 100 ml of solution. So again I am writing the all the values. WNA2CO3 is equals to, from the question it was 10.6 grams, and gram molecular weight as per formula Na2CO3 it is 106, and volume of the solution from here it is 100 ml, and we have to calculate M, that is molarity. I put a question mark here. I am substituting all these values in the formula. Capital M is equals to 10.6 by 106 into 1000 by 100. After simplification, we get 1. The units are 1 capital M or 1 moles per liter. And the third question is, calculate volume of 0.5 m H2SO4 solution in which 9.8 grams of H2SO4 is dissolved, that is sulfuric acid. Is dissolved. Okay. Again, I am writing all the values from the question. From the question, given question, weight of H2SO4 9.8 grams. I written here, and gram molecular weight as per formula H2SO4 is equals to 98 grams. And volume of the solution we have to calculate. It was also asked in the question. Calculate the volume of the solution and the molarity of the solution, that is 0.5 m. I written here and. I written the formula here, M equals to W by GMW into 1000 by V, and we have to calculate volume of the solution. So I am rearranging the equation. I am taking this V to this side and taking M to denominator, and V is equals to, after rearrangement we get V is equals to W by GMW into 1000 by capital M. Okay. I am substituting all the values in this. Point get cancelled, 98 get cancelled. 5 1 ja, 5 2 ja, and 2 zeros, that is 200 ml answer. With this, I am concluding this class.